and we use switch. Thank you. Let's go ahead and just start to let go of what's outside of our space. What doesn't affect us for the next 30 or 45 minutes. Just start to observe your breath. Just the natural rhythm and flow, the ins and the outs of your breath with no judgments, no attachments. Perhaps you're noticing that your breath comes in through your nose before your mouth or at the same time. Doesn't matter, just observe. With each inhale, see if you can deepen your breath. Notice how the belly rises and fills. And on the exhale, the navel draws towards your spine. Inhale, big belly breaths, like you could fill up a balloon in your belly. Exhale, your belly softens. Inhale, nice and deep. Take a slight pause at the top. Exhale, nice and slowly to meet that pause. Inhale, nice and deep. Pause, exhale, nice and slowly, observe. Take three more breaths just like this, just noticing how your breath moves in and out of your body. A pause, then observe. On your next inhale, if you close your eyes, gently flutter your eyes open. Take a nice deep breath. Lift your arms all the way up. Exhale, left hand to right shoulder, right hand to left shoulder. Give yourself a big old hug because you deserve it. Maybe you twist from side to side here. Press your hips into wherever you're sitting. Take two more twists if you join me in the twist to each side. And inhale, nice and big. Exhale, hands, palms meet, hands come to the center of your chest. Notice you sit up just a little bit taller when your hands press together. We're firing our left-right brain connection. We're all going to be geniuses by the end of the practice. Two more nice deep breaths. This is a great time to set an intention for your practice. You'll be setting your own intention today, whatever that might be. Inhale, release your hands. Bring your hands down, palms facing down onto your knees. Find some confidence in your navel. Sit up nice and tall. Allow your shoulder blades to slide back and down along your spine. Exhale here. Inhale, confidence in the navel. Exhale, chest comes forward and sweeps around. Barrel rolls. Imagine your sternum wipes the front of the barrel. Your spine wipes the back. Maybe you exaggerate that movement a little bit. Nice. Slow movements today. Move with your breath. Inhale while the heart is forward. Exhale, knees back. Maybe you rock on your hips here. Take two more in this direction. And inhale, come to stillness. Check in with your foundation. Shake your head yes. Nod your head yes. Shake your head no. Come back to that foundation. Press into your sitting bones. Confidence in the navel. Inhale, nice and deep. Exhale, barrel rolls in the opposite direction. Maybe you involve the movement with your shoulders here. Move with your breath. Inhale when the heart is forward. Exhale when your spine is back. Take three more in this direction. Inhale, sit up nice and tall. Exhale here. Bring your hands underneath your knees. Feet come out in front of you. Palms to the mat, fingertips facing away from your hips. Find a few windshield wiper motions. Nice, gentle, slow movements. Inhale when your knees are one direction. Exhale to the other. Take three more movements in each direction. Come to stillness. Sit up nice and tall. I'm gonna adjust my blanket here for a moment, towel. Switch the way your feet were from before. That'll be the side that feels a little bit weird. Find some confidence in your navel. Allow your hips to be heavy. Inhale, right hand comes up, palm faces toward your shoulder. Exhale, left hand comes under your elbow. Take a breath in here. Allow those shoulders you're wearing for ear rings to relax down. Perhaps you stay right here, or you can inhale, gradually start to raise that elbow up. We're just using our left hand as a guide. Perhaps our right hand falls behind our head. Maybe it falls to the back between your shoulder blades. Perhaps you prefer to interlace your elbows. Whatever's working for you, three nice big breaths. Inhale, release your bind. Exhale, right elbow under left. Maybe the forearms come together and touch. Maybe the back of the forearms come together and touch for eagle arms. Find that confidence in your navel. Take a nice deep breath in. Raise your elbows up. Exhale. Inhale, raise your elbows, relax your shoulder blades down. Exhale, one more time. Inhale, elbows come up, shoulder blades go down. Exhale, release. Inhale, take the biggest stretch you've taken yet today. Exhale, left palm faces, bend the left elbow, palm faces your face. Right hand under that elbow. Check in with your foundation. Sit up nice and tall. And as you inhale, begin to guide that left elbow up. Hand comes behind your head. Maybe the right forearm comes over your head and the hand drops behind your shoulder blades. Perhaps you prefer to interlace your elbows. Wherever you've landed, three nice big breaths. Inhale, unravel. Exhale, left elbow under right. Find your eagle arm variation. You can bring your forearms together, back of the forearms together. Perhaps you reach for that. Reach your left fingertips for your right thumb. Beautiful. Wherever you've landed, sit up nice and tall. Take a nice deep breath in, bring your elbows up. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, elbows come up. Exhale, lower down. One more time. Inhale, elbows come up. Exhale, lower down, release your bind. Beautiful, bring your hands underneath your knees. Step your feet out from that awkward way we've placed them. Take a few windshield wiper motions and shake it out. You can make a decision to move off of your towel if you're sitting on one here. Bring your feet out in front of you. Heels to the mat. Perhaps your toe mounds come to the mat. Perhaps not. Bring your fingertips beside your thighs. Shoulders roll up and back. Press your heels into the mat. Lead with your chest. Sit up nice and tall. Exhale, find a forward fold as you walk your fingertips forward. Maybe your torso comes to your thighs. Inhale, gather space, gaze towards your big toes. Exhale, soften. Maybe you start to walk your fingertips out a little bit more. Maybe you start to straighten your legs. Knees can stay bent, press into your sitting bones. Shoulders are relaxed down your spine, collarbones break. Two more nice big breaths here. Inhale, look up. Exhale, bring your hands underneath your knees. Bring the bottoms of your feet facing each other. Maybe you like a little space between your feet. Maybe you like your toes pointed out and your heels together. Maybe you bring your feet like bookends. Totally your choice. Sit up nice and tall. Press into your sitting bones. Find that confidence in your navel. Exhale. Take your thumbs and your fingers and just start to massage your feet. I like to start at my heels and the top of my feet and work my way to my toes and my arches of my feet. Don't forget the backs of the heels. Beautiful. Take about 10 more seconds giving your feet that kind of loving. We got something else to move on to. Okay, sit up nice and tall. Relax your shoulders down. Bring your fingertips in between each of your toes. See if you can bring your fingertips all the way down to the webbing on your toes. Some of us that have been in boots a long time, or heels, or shoes that don't fit right. Might be feeling some sensation in our feet right now. That's okay, as long as you're not hurting yourself. So take about 5 breaths here with your fingers as far down between your toe webbing as you can. Notice how you feel. I like to try and gate my feet just a little bit further here to let the bottoms of my feet stretch. One more nice big breath. On your next inhale, go ahead and squeeze your toes like you're gonna pull them off and draw your fingers out. Beautiful. Shake out your hands, extend your feet out in front of you. Shake it out, I love it. That's great. Beautiful. Now come to stillness. Keep your left foot extended, right foot comes inside your left thigh. Maybe it's a little spaced out, maybe it's down closer to your knee. If possible, draw it up towards your hip crease, towards your groin. Draw your left foot in just a little bit so it's pretty much centered on your torso. Find that same confidence in your navel, pressing down through your sitting bones, sitting up nice and tall that we found in our earlier forward fold. Maybe you pause here. Maybe this is the spinal stretch you need today, or bending from the hip creases, start to walk your fingertips down. Gaze starts at about your toes. Maybe your fingertips land beside your thigh. Maybe they land beside your calf. Maybe one day you reach all the way down to beside your toe, your feet. Doesn't matter. Inhale, sit up nice and tall. Exhale, press into your left foot, press into the edge of your right foot. Maybe you settle into your fold. Maybe you decide to back off a little bit. 3 more nice big breaths wherever you've landed. Inhale, look up. Exhale, walk your fingertips back, bring your fingers underneath your right knee. Extend that right leg, shake it out. Maybe take a few, I call them Don Quixote, windshield wiper side to side, that's why I call them Don Quixote. Windmill motion side to side. come to stillness. Check in with your foundation. Sit up nice and tall. Take a nice deep breath in. Exhale your left foot into the inside of your thigh, your right thigh. See where it lands. We don't want to put any pressure on our knee. If you have the space, draw it up towards your inner thigh or your groin. If not, wherever it's landing, as long as it's not on your knee. Take a nice deep breath in. Exhale, take a peek at that right foot. I like to draw mine in just a little bit. Sit, press down into your sitting bones. Roll your shoulders up and back. Sit up nice and tall. Maybe this is where you find your staff pose today, or perhaps you follow into the fold. Begin to walk your fingertips down beside your leg. Maybe they land next to your lower thigh. Maybe they land next to your calf. Maybe let's take a pause right here for a nice deep breath in and exhale. Make a choice. Do I want to walk just a little further into my fold? Do I want to walk a little bit further out of my fold? Three more nice big breaths wherever you've landed. On your next inhale, look up. Exhale, walk your fingertips back. Bring your left hand under your left knee. Both feet to the mat. Find some windshield wiper motions. Beautiful. Come to stillness. Come onto your hands and knees just for a moment. Flip the shoelace sides of your feet back. So the shoelace sides of the feet are on your mat. Walk your hands back. You might want your towel or pillow between your thighs to sit on. Find your hero's pose. Inhale, nice and deep. Confidence in the navel. Exhale, shoulders are relaxed. A little stretch for the top of our feet today. On your next inhale, bring your hands in front of you to the mat. Remove your towel, block, or blanket if you've chosen to use one. Curl your toes under, lift from the hips, bend your knees, block your fingers back to meet your toes. Beautiful, root to rise, come all the way up. Exhale your hands to heart center to standing. Find your mountain pose. Mountain pose is knees stacked over ankles. I was going to do the head and shoulders, knees and toes here. Hips stacked over knees, shoulders over hips, head over shoulders. Fingertips point down. Crown of the head lifts up toward the ceiling or the sky, depending on where you are, or the car roof. Three nice big breaths. As you take your next inhale, just step one foot out a little bit. Your hips a little bit wider than the distance apart. Start to take some swaying motions. Maybe your hands are flat and you begin to tap out your ribs and your hips. Maybe you make little soft fists and begin to tap out your ribs. You can use the weight of your hands to swing a little bit further. Begin to slow down and come to stillness. Walk your feet back in under your hips. Find that mountain pose, nice firm foundation. Inhale, arms come up, interlace your right fingers around your left wrist. Reach up nice and tall, side body long. Exhale, bow towards your right. Take a nice deep breath in. Imagine your right rib cage come forward, left rib cage back. Three more nice big breaths. On your next inhale, come to center. Release your bind, interlace your fingers, switch your palms, bring the base of your palms toward the ceiling, roof, or sky, depending on where you are. Relax your shoulder blades down, press into all four corners of your feet, summit pose. Two more nice big breaths. On your next inhale, release your grasp. Press your right wrist with your left hand. Find that nice firm foundation. Reach up nice and tall. Exhale, bow towards your left. Imagine left shoulder forward, right shoulder back. Inhale here. Maybe you settle into the bend a little more. Maybe you come out of it. Two more nice big breaths. Inhale, release your bind. Exhale, shake it out. Beautiful. Come to stillness. Bring your hands to your hips. Step out a little bit wider than your hips. Actually, about as wide as your mat. Maybe off the edges of your mat. Inhale, roll your shoulders up, back and down. Exhale. Just take a few minutes, bend your knees, maybe one knee, then the other. Get a nice firm foundation here. Inhale, arms come up. Bring your arms just a little bit higher than your shoulders. Nice five-pointed star. We're going to move through this as a warm-up nice and slowly today. So inhale, reach for the corners of the room. Exhale, bend into your right knee. Left hand comes to either the thigh or the shin. Inhale up, exhale, shooting star, right hand to left thigh or shin. Inhale, nice big bright shining star, exhale, illuminating star, shooting star, I mean. So take three more on each side. Inhale, one more side. Inhale, come to stillness. Flip your palms to face down, lower your shoulder blades. Actually, take a nice deep breath in here. Exhale your hands to your hips. Turn your left toes to face perpendicular to your body. Left toes away from you. Notice your right foot. Actually, pick up your right foot, set it back down, see where it lands. It'll pretty much land at the angle that you need it to. You might, or your body most favors it to. You might have to adjust a little bit as we move through the pose. So turn your torso to face those right toes. Bend that back knee. Take a nice deep breath in here. Just check in with how great you feel on this foundation. Straighten through that back leg. Inhale here, bend into the left knee. Confidence in the navel like we've been talking about. Arms come out in front of you, plug your arm bones. Maybe you stay here. Maybe you lift your hand toward the ceiling for warrior one variation. Two more nice big breaths. On your exhale, hands come to your hips. Straighten through that left leg. Pivot your left toes around, pivot your right toes around. Right toes are facing away from your body. Bend that left leg. Check in with your foundation. Press into all four corners of your feet. Inhale here. I need to pivot. Actually, I've got to stop. Lift up that left leg. Set it back down. It'll land pretty close to where you're comfortable. Press back through that right leg. Square your torso toward the front leg. Inhale here. Maybe you hang out right here. Maybe you start to bend, like adjust from the back. Bend into that front leg. This feels pretty good on my body today. But I want to see if perhaps I want fuller expression. Fingertips come out. Plug the arm bones. Lift your hands toward the sky, ceiling. Two more nice big breaths. Exhale, hands come to the hips. Inhale, straighten that front leg. Point your toes toward the sound of my voice. Charlie Chaplin your feet in, shake it out. Beautiful. Come to stillness. Find your mountain pose. Inhale, arms come up. Exhale your hands to your chest, heart center. Check in with your breath. Now, on your next exhale, bring your hands to your hips. Take a glance down at your feet. Feet are parallel to each other. Really just take a nice firm foundation here. Tree trunk legs, firm, solid, holding us up. Step back. Go ahead, hands on the hips to start. Lift your right heel, bring it to just above your ankle. Take a glance down. Can you see that big toe? Just something to think about. See if you can twist your torso facing straight. Maybe you stay here. Maybe your hands come to the side. Maybe you bring your foot up to the inside of your calf. Not on your knee. Perhaps some of you will bring it to your thigh. Tree pose. Bend the standing leg for more stability. Maybe you find peace sign hands. Maybe you're a willow. I'm not a good willow today. Maybe hands stay at heart center. Two more nice. Now, wherever you are, see if you can exit with control. Inhale, bring that knee forward. Sorry, exhale, knee comes forward. Inhale, strengthen that leg. Straighten that leg. Ah, exhale, fall like I did. Up pose. It's okay. It's not far. Shake it out. Okay, other side. Find your foundation. Nice, strong legs. Hands to the hips to start for the most stability. Inhale, raise that left heel up, toes to the mat, start here. Take a glance down. Can I see those toes inside my knee? It's just something to think about. Straighten your torso that where it feels good in your body. Maybe you pause here. Maybe you find cactus arms. Maybe you find Gyan Mudra. Maybe you bring your foot to the inside of your calf. Maybe it comes to your thigh. Wherever you are, bend that standing leg for more stability. Take three nice big breaths. Gaze is forward and down for the most stability. If you want more of a balance challenge, close your eyes. Take a nice deep breath in. Exhale, left knee comes forward. Inhale, straighten that leg. Exhale, both feet to the mat. Shake it out. Good job, guys. Come to stillness. Find your mountain pose. Inhale, hands come all the way up. Exhale, bend your knees. Hands come to your thighs to start with. Pause here. Nice long spine. Inhale here. Exhale, start to walk your fingers down your shins, bending your knees as you go. Bring your fingertips to the mat. Come up on the balls of your toes if it's available to you. Turn. Fingertips can stay to the mat. Maybe you start to walk them back closer to your heels. Maybe they come to your thighs. Maybe you take Kriya Mudra. Wherever you land today, three nice big breaths. Your next inhale, wherever you've landed, release your fingertips. Exhale, fingertips come to the mat in front of you. Knees come down, lift your feet, tap them out. And we're all going to meet in seated. Nice and comfortable. Find that confidence in your navel. Sit up nice and tall. Take a nice deep breath in. Exhale. Inhale. Bring your right fingertips off to the side, right next to your hip. Pause here. Inhale, left hand comes up. Find the space in your side body as you reach for the ceiling with your left fingertips. Maybe you pause here. Maybe you start to bow toward the side. Whatever you're feeling here in your practice. Three more nice big breaths. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, bring your left fingertips down. We'll follow that right around with the inhale. Right fingertips come up. Reach for the sky. Maybe up in the ceiling. Maybe you exhale and start to bring that right hand across your body. Two more nice big breaths. Inhale back to center. Take a few Don Quixote movements. Bring your fingertips to the mat, feet out in front of you, knees to the ceiling. Take your fingertips and bring them behind your thighs. Sit up nice and tall. Press away with your thighs as you draw in with your fingertips. Just press away with your thighs, draw in with your fingertips. Sit up nice and tall, elbows come in. Take a nice deep breath in. Bring your fingertips back to the mat beside you. You can make a decision to stay here and seated. Or you can come all the way down onto your back for a cooling breath practice. Wherever you've landed, seated or on your back, take a few breaths to get nice and comfortable. It's a very, very simple breath practice. We are going to breathe through our left nostril for about a minute. There's no mirroring for breath practices. Right fingertips come out. You can block that right nostril any way you choose. Some people like an index finger. Some people like the thumb, fingers facing up, whatever works for you. So take a nice deep cleansing breath in through the nose, out through the mouth. Inhale, bring your right hand up. Exhale, block the right nostril. Inhale through the left nostril. Pause. Exhale through the left nostril. Inhale, left nostril. Pause. Exhale, left nostril. Observe. We have about 50 more seconds of that breath. If you should happen to get confused, just breathe through your left nostril. And I'll let you know when we're just about done. We have about 20 more seconds here. Take a nice deep breath in, keeping your eyes soft if it's available to you. Bring your hands either to your knees if you decided to stay seated, or down by your side if you joined us in laying on the mat. Take a few minutes to settle in here. Find the most comfortable place for your integrated rest. I've got the watch and I'll call you back in a few minutes. Thank you. You are, start to find your way back to your space, back to your mat, and back to your breath. Begin to make small movements with your fingers and toes, ankles and wrists. Take a moment and pause. Reflect on that intention from the beginning of the practice. I found a poem yesterday that I'm really in love with today, probably for a long time. Have You Earned Your Tomorrow by Edgar Guest. Is anybody happier because you passed this way? Does anybody remember that you spoke to him today? This day is almost over and its toiling time is through. Is there anyone to utter now a kindly word of you? Did you give a cheerful greeting to the friends who came along? Or a churlish sort of howdy and then vanish in the throng? Were you selfish, pure, and simple as you rushed along your way? Or is someone mighty grateful for a deed you did today? Can you say tonight in parting while the day that's slipping fast, with the day that's slipping fast, that you helped a single brother or of the many that you passed? Is a single heart rejoicing over what you did or said? Does a man whose hopes were fading now with courage look ahead? Did you waste the day or lose it? Was it well or surely spent? Did you leave a trail of kindness or a scar of discontent? As you close your eyes in slumber, do you think that God would say, you have earned one more tomorrow by the work you did today? Have You Earned Your Tomorrow by Edgar Guest. Wherever you are, make your way back to seated if you're not that yet there, keeping your eyes soft if it's available to you. Take a nice deep breath in, exhale, gather space, sit up nice and tall. Take a moment to congratulate yourself for making it to the mat today, or to practice today, I'm going to say. It's the hardest thing we do in our practice. Take a moment to thank Judy Weaver for creating this program, Connected Warriors for sponsoring the program, and most of all, I want to thank each of you for helping me to be a better teacher. So